Thank you. people of Mexico, we're here to protest just like you. We're here to say if we say no one more needs, no one more. This keeps on happening and we keep on doing the same thing. So we need to come up with something. How the heck is someone going to stop all of this? Holotown, we hope you join us. You can dance with us. You can be part of all this too.
Go home! If you're not here to fight for us, go home!
Damn! Get my family!
Oakland, that's what it's all about. They're about to bring water out for us.
But they ain't in there. They ain't in there. The bar is down. The bar stood up against hate. The bar that Blake Wesley's about to bring out some water for the people. It's all love. And we can say fuck it, so why are we out here? What we out here for? What we out here for?
Nia Wilson.
What we out here for?
Nia Wilson.
Put your fist up.
What we out here for?
Nia Wilson.
What we out here for?
Nia Wilson. Nia Wilson.
What I'm not going to do too much politics or talking, but I do have to draw something to your attention. Just like, I don't know, like 100 cops out here. Doing what? Doing what? What doing what?
Wasting my tax dollars.
Who keeps us safe? Who keeps us safe?
We do.
Authorized overtime that could be going to, I don't know, house the homeless,
yeah.
Educate our children,
yeah.
Bring our training programs, yeah. Feed our people,
yes.
Who keeps us safe?
We keep us safe.
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 What are we out here for?
Our baby. Whatever the trouble lies, y'all attack it. There's multiple ways to do it. I ain't telling y'all to do it my way. You choose your way. You weaponize what you got. You weaponize your skill sets. But the key is to organize and utilize what you bring to the table to impact the problem. Do y'all hear me?
Yeah.
I don't speak for you to feel good. I speak for you to mobilize and do something.
Yes.
I don't speak for you to feel good. I speak for you to mobilize and do something. I ain't gonna tell you what to do. That's your job, figure it out. There are organizations out here that are doing it. It's multiple organizations up here right now.
Yes.
Amen. Right?
Yes.
Find a space to
put your fist up.
Find a way to do something. You find the method that fits you, but organize and do something. But by all means, you let these motherfuckers know
what?
That not our babies.
That's my balance.
Hold on, quiet.
Did y'all hear me?
Can y'all hear me?
Yes.
Yes.
I just want to say that was my little sister. She was 18 years old. She did not deserve this. My sister was a good child. Despite what the fuck we is trying to post on fucking
right.
Come on, Brian!